Well, life beyond the virus, a local vegan restaurant is changing the way they do business after COVID-19. In this morning's edition of We're Open, 13 Action News reporter Alicia Patillo shows you what Cafe No Fur is now doing differently to keep you and their workers safe.
Not all of us are going to make it. That's just a fact.
A hard reality for owner Kevin Chan of Cafe No Fur.
We serve vegan fast food.
And for the last 2 years,
business was good.
And now,
tourism is gone. Casinos have closed. Everybody's fearing for their business.
As the valley moves forward and restaurants are allowed to reopen their dining rooms, Chan won't.
We have decided to close the front cafe.
We've put all our labor into the kitchen so we can save money on the labor. Dropping the prices, like it's practical food now, and you just come over here and you can eat outdoors. You don't have to go indoors anymore.
His decision to become drive-in only wasn't easy, but he thought about how he would feel if he were the customer.
When I go into Walmart or whatever, like, I feel uncomfortable. Like, I don't want to be indoors. I mean, it's tough.
While their new business model is under construction, they're still open, donating food to local charities and hospitals, stepping up safety protocol and encouraging each other.
We can't survive alone. I think we all have to support each other.
Alicia Patillo, 13 Action News.
Now, Cafe No Fur was on dirty dining in December of 2019, but as of last month, they had an A grade from the health district. Now, if you want to try Cafe No Fur, they are located on 3500 South Edmund Street. Their new hours are 11 a.m. to midnight daily.